Yeah, the spindle definitely gonna need air because it's